Bulletproof Super Drug.
I want to create a drug, a power enhancing bulletproof super drug, and I want it now, for to win any wars.
But we don't have that funding for that kind of monstrosity.
I have an idea.
You what? You want me to fund it? You know, this may be 20 years of prison talking, but I'll do it on one condition.
Name it.
I provide the test subjects.
Done.
You know what to do.
Marcus.
Commander, this is Sam. I'm afraid you're needed.
I'm listening.
It looks as though mankind is in trouble. A professor by the name of Chase Morgan has created a nasty piece of work for soldiers, making them virtually bulletproof.
What's the catch?
It went well at first, but later took over their emotions and turned them against anyone and anything, including their creator.
Well, he got what he deserved.
Actually, he's still alive. He's managed to contain them inside the facility, but it'll be a matter of time before they break free. We need to call on you for one last time, and I promise to delete records of your existence. No one will ever bother you again.
Tell them to expect me.
Gabe, James, Chris, is it really you?
I've located a professor, but it's impossible, they're not dying.
That's not the Marcus I knew, by the way. Anyway, it turns out that the professor was working with the boss. He blew the structure
to
make the subjects cause havoc in the city
as
revenge for his imprisonment.
Oh, so now you tell me.
Starring Gregory O'Sheaverry.
Marcus, get out of there! We've just sent Jess to blow the facility to Kingdom Come.
Mark Covell.
Where did he get out?
Hoomtran.
Hi. What are you doing here? Bye.
As well as a great supporting cast. The last hope.
You're insane.
I don't suffer from insanity. I actually enjoy every minute of it.
You're messing with the best and I dropped a cannon.
I'm in control now.
Let's see what my gun has to say about that.
The last mission.
Smile for the flash.
The object of war is not to die for your country, but to make the other person die for his.